do this. Oh. Okay. Come on. Oh no, it looks terrible. Okay, just made a basic little thing. Okay, let's do this again. Great, so like right here, but super tall. That's high enough. Do this. I can do this one. This is called a TNT cannon. And it failed. Okay. So instead, make a giant wall. And then I'm gonna try and set it. And I have 6 minutes left before I have to go turn it off. So come on. This surely will hit. Of course, the time I finally figure out how to build a TNT cannon, it completely fails because I'm so bad. I mean, really, it's not bad luck, people. It's just I'm terrible at it. Come on. Then after this, if it works, then I'll show you guys how to make it. Oh, and I forgot to do my intro. What's up, guys? It's the Solar Donut 929. It's too late for now. It's too late now. But okay, yeah. Today I'm basically showing you guys how to make TNT cannon after I finish goofing off. Here we go. This is gonna be hit for sure. Let's do this. Oh my cereal. That didn't work. This better work. There we go. do this. Come on, I can hit it. So easy to hit. Yeah? Okay, so guys, in this video I'm gonna be showing you how to make a TNT cannon. So basically, all you need to do is you need I'm gonna make a few here. So all you need to do is make an L shape using nine blocks. This is 9 blocks long. Then you place a block right there. Okay. Next, you make a little hump over here. Put redstone here and all around this side. Then you put this here. You grab a lever. Put that lever right here. And then put redstone repeaters down. Then remember, always make them 4 ticks. Well, it depends on how far you want it to fire. So right here, that's far. So that's okay. So then we put a stone slab down here. Get our water. Put down right there. Put TNT right there. No. Now, like count of 3, let them fly. Yay! See? And then you can blow up a little tower that you made over here. See? So fun. So fun. And that is how you make a TNT cannon. Now let's fire it off one last time. Okay, where is it? Do some more. I love exploding things. See how much destruction we can make this time. Let's see which target gets blown up more. The left one or the right one? So the big one or the fat one? I mean the big one or the small one? That was sick. That was nice. And in the next episode, I'm gonna show you guys how to make a fire arrow cannon. It's so cool. I haven't made one yet, but I'll show you guys in the next episode. Let's just do one last fire, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Please leave a like on this video and subscribe. Okay guys, that's it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I had fun. Hope you guys really did enjoy it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. B-Y-E. Sad face.